You. Is it letting you move? Like, can you drive right now? Are you serious? 'Cause I can't move. I'm froze. And both of you are stuck on my screen, just sitting in place as well. I'm where I spawned. Like at the garage, at the start of the vehicle, so. Yeah, I did a vehicle sell and you modded out the car and we're supposed to be selling it. Yeah, I can hear you. I can probably close my app, but I doubt it'll fucking save my money. Because I spent 60K to fucking sell these cars to the specialist dealer, and now I'm froze. I can't move, I can't do anything. I can't even turn my fucking camera. Like, I'm literally froze. I can't do anything. This game is so fucking broken. I literally fucking hate it. Like, you can't do anything on this game without fucking something bugging out or glitching. It's just not fucking worth my time anymore. This is why I stopped playing originally. I only just recently got back into it because I fucking got bored of everything else. Like, I started a vehicle cell with three of us, me and you two. We modded out the cars. It spawned us outside the garage, and my camera froze, my controller froze. I can't do anything. I unplugged and replugged my controller. I can't do anything. I can open. Yeah. That. So, are you able to sell the vehicle, though? Yeah, I'm literally just stuck here. Yeah, I can't even exit the vehicle or anything. Like, literally all I can do is open the pause menu. I can't do anything off that screen though. No, it's like everything works. My controller definitely works. It's the game. I'm just gonna try and find a new session, see if it gives me my money back. Probably not though, but yeah, fuck this.